Here's a Halloween math challenge for you. When 666 is raised to the 666th power, the sum of its digits is S. Let T be the sum of the digits of S. What is the sum of the digits of T? Before I reveal the solution, pause the video and give this problem a try if you dare. We will first establish a safe upper bound for the value of 666 to the 666th power. We'll use 1,000 to the 1,000. Next, we will rewrite 1,000 as 10 cubed. And this becomes 10 to the 3,000th power, a number with 3,001 digits. If we imagine that all 3,001 digits are nines, we arrive at an upper bound on the sum of digits S. S is therefore between 0 and 27,009. Next, we will find the upper bound for the sum of digits of S, which is T. The maximum sum would come from a five-digit number beginning with a 1 followed by 4 nines, resulting in a sum of 37. Finally, the possible values for the sum of digits of T are easily found to be 1 through 11. One of these numbers will be the answer to the problem. We'll use a math trick for solving number theory problems. Any number n modulo 9 is congruent to the sum of the digits of n modulo 9. That means if a number is divided by 9, you get the same remainder when the sum of the digits of that same number is divisible by 9. Notice that 666 is divisible by 9, since the sum of its digits is 18, which is divisible by 9. So 666 mod 9 is congruent to 0. From rules of modular arithmetic, 666 raised to any power mod 9 must also be congruent to 0. Let us therefore set the left side equal to 0. Let's repeat the same steps in going from S to T. We now arrive at the final congruence for the sum of digits of T. Only one number satisfies the divisibility rule for 9, and that, of course, is 9. Congratulations if you answered correctly. If you enjoy hard math questions and math puzzles, be sure to subscribe. And happy Halloween!